Welcome to Family Feud, where two families compete to get the most popular responses to the survey of simple questions. The answers are locked in our electronic board, and in round one and two, each point is worth 250 naira. In rounds three and four, the points are doubled. And in round five, tripled. The family with the most points at the end of round five will go on to play for the top prize of 5 million naira. It's time to play, Nigeria. Now, welcome your host, Bisola Ayola.
My name is Bisola Ayola, and we're back on your screens like we've never left. Welcome to the only show where stealing is legal. Family Feud Nigeria! Don't forget, Family Feud is brought to you by our lead sponsor, MTN, associate sponsors, Momo PSB, and Golden Penny Foods, and also our media partners, 88.5 UFM. Expert researchers have polled the most popular answers to simple survey questions. Those answers are locked into the game board behind me, and our families just need to match those answers. At the end of five rounds, the family with the most points will play fast money for a chance to walk away with the prize money of... 5 million! All right, guys. Let us meet the Family Feud families right away. All the way from Ondo State, yes, is the ILEMOBAYO family!
ILEMOBAYO family!
From Ogun State.
ILEMOBAYO family!
ILEMOBAYO family!
ILEMOBAYO
family!
And from Ogun State, it's the ADENIRAN family! Alrighty, passengers, it's takeoff time. It's time for round one. Let's have Lord Dapsi and let's have Oluwatoyin. Ladies and gentlemen, you know the rules of the game. Yes. You place one hand behind your back, second hand beside the buzzer in front of you. If you think you know the topmost or correct answer, please hit the buzzer. The point value for this round is single. Are you ready?
Yes. Yeah.
Amazing. We surveyed 100 people, and the top 7 answers are on the board. Ready?
Yes.
Mention somewhere that would be inappropriate to fart.
Church.
Church! You don't mess for church, have you?
No man, huh?
He says church. Let's see if that's on the board. Survey says... Okay! Amazing. Your answer's on the board, but it's not the top answer, so I'm gonna ask you, Oluwatoyin, mention somewhere that would be inappropriate to fart.
In the office.
Office! Is that on the board? Survey says... Okay! Oluwatoyin, do you want to play or do you want
to
pass?
Want to play.
They want to play. Thank you very much, Lord Dapsi. ILEMOBAYO family.
Yes.
Oluwatoyin.
Yes.
How you doing?
I'm fine.
Feeling good?
Yes.
Ready to win 5 million?
Ready.
All right, introduce yourself and the rest of the lovely ILEMOBAYO family.
My name is ILEMOBAYO Oluwatoyin. You can see I'm the only fine lady in the midst of the
show. Yeah. I can go. Wow.
Continue.
Yeah. I'm into real estate. I'm a farmer and as well as an entrepreneur. Yeah. Beside me is my wonderful husband.
Wow, wow, wow,
wow. She's an entrepreneur as well as a realtor and a pastor.
Amazing, amazing, amazing.
Next to him is a childhood friend. He's a family friend. In fact, in those days, let me know you, they are always on the streets. I just pray that some of their children will not follow their old ways.
Holy.
But now, he's a pastor and a computer engineer.
Love that.
Nice. And next to him is our chairman. He's the firstborn of the family.
Love it.
He's an undergraduate. Then the next to him is Adedeji Aderomu. He's a friend to the family. He's a cool-headed guy.
He looks cool.
Cool-headed guy. Yes, he's an also an undergraduate in the university.
In the university. Give it up for the ILEMOBAYO family. Where did he toast you?
In my mom's shop.
In your mom's shop?
Yeah.
You must give me just a brief summary of how you two met.
I got there that very evening with her uncle. And I saw the way she was moving all around. And as I've seen, I've not seen an angel like this. So within me, I began to ask God questions. Have you sent angel to this very world? And God said, yeah. Is it for me? He said, yes. Then I didn't take chance at all.
Sharp, sharp.
Immediately.
That day?
I went for her.
That day?
I came back in the evening. In the night, I came back. After, because I know her uncle might be a stomach block.
Okay.
So we left.
You let him go.
As we left, I came
Return.
Back.
Return.
I hit her.
All right. Your wife says you're a realtor, an entrepreneur. Tell us a bit about what you do, Oladipo.
Yeah, I'm a realtor. Estate consultant. I'm a pastor. I'm a preacher. So we deal with real estate. Anything concerning real estate, you can consult us.
So because you are a pastor, that means you don't normally collect commission?
Commission?
When you are selling a house.
Even God collected commission. Yes. No. God collected commission. For God so loved the world, he gave only his brother to gain billions.
Love it!
The first...
I love it!
The first businessman that ever exists, God.
God.
I he believe gave one. A gather multitude.
Okay. Oladipo.
Yeah.
You are here to gather some millions. Mention somewhere that would be inappropriate to fart.
Wow. Office.
Your wife's your office now. Oh, you don't gather these millions. Oh my goodness. Oluwole.
Yeah.
How you doing?
Fine.
How's it going?
No, fine. Very, very.
Very, very. How long have you two been friends?
Right from Credo.
Credo?
Yeah.
Credo?
Yeah.
Credo. That people sleep in the same Credo bed.
We attended the same, there's a school we call Jealousy.
Jealousy me. From Jealousy
to primary school, to secondary school, to tertiary, and here we are on the street, here and there.
Okay.
But God be the glory.
That's a long friendship, very long. Now, who became a pastor first?
He.
Then, how many years after did you decide to become a pastor too?
Then I was still...
In the street?
In the street. About 3 years or four years.
3 years after? So you four are twins, but not twins from the same mother.
Yeah.
Give it up for Oluwole now. These are credible friends. Yeah. All right, aside being a preacher, a pastor, tell us a bit about Oluwole.
Yeah, I'm a computer engineer. I maintain systems, I sell, and I repair.
Nice. You enjoy your job?
Yeah, very, very.
Oluwole,
yeah.
Mention somewhere that would be inappropriate to fart.
Workshop.
Workshop.
Good answer.
As in laboratory workshop.
So, as you do your engineer work,
there are instruments, tools that
you can give the computer a virus, prah. He says workshop. Let's see if that's on the board. Survey says. Just a quick reminder, it's two strikes that you have up there. The lovely ADENIRAN family can steal this from you. But I'm gonna ask you now, Israel, how's it going?
Fine.
Chairman of the house.
Yeah.
Israel, what are you studying?
Peace studies, religions and peace studies.
Ow! us too. Give it up for Israel. So you want to tow your dad's steps?
No.
Why not? What do you want to become?
A peace advocate.
A peace advocate. Yeah. Okay, so but that don't necessarily mean that you have to be in the church.
No.
Actually, that's true. Being a peace advocate doesn't necessarily mean that.
Yeah.
All right, Israel. Remember, you've got two strikes. The Adeniran family can steal this from you. Mention somewhere that would be inappropriate to fart.
Public transport.
Public transport! Yeah. Israel. You see, the way you said that public transport is the only experience that can say that. He says public transport. Let's see if that's on the board. Survey says... Nice! Adedeji. Mr. Cool, calm and collected. Also an undergraduate.
Yes.
What are you studying?
Religions and peace studies.
So how are you close to the family? Is it your parents that are friends with...
Oh, I'm friends with Israel.
Oh, you're friends with Israel?
Yes.
For how long? Is it from cradle to?
From the 100 level days.
Oh, from 100. Okay, so you guys met in school.
Yes.
Adedeji, remember, yes, you've got two strikes. The Adeniran family can steal this from you. So I ask you now, mention somewhere that would be inappropriate to fart.
Burial ground.
Burial ground. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to chuckle. That was a slip of chuckle. It just came out. He says, burial ground. Let's see if that's on the board. Survey says... Lord Dapsi.
Yeah.
Are you ready to steal from the ILEMOBAYO family?
Yeah. Definitely.
Lord Dapsi, for a chance to steal from the ILEMOBAYO family, I ask you now, mention somewhere that would be inappropriate to fart.
School.
School!
Lovely, lovely girl. Oh, yeah.
Me, school. Pra-pro. Pra-ka-ka. He says, school. Let's see if that is on the board. Survey says... All righty, guys. Let's reveal number 7. Number 6. That you want the gist on how to open a Momo PSB account. Well, it's as simple as dialing *671# on your phone and creating a 4-digit unique PIN. Instantly, you'll be able to transfer and receive money from anyone with a Momo account or a traditional bank account. It is super duper easy. Alrighty, people, let's head out for a quick break. We're cranking up the heat in here for round 2 when we return. Mwah! Show Family Feud Nigeria. Family Feud is brought to you by our lead sponsor MTN and associate sponsor Golden Penny Foods. Before the break, the ILEMOBAYO family had 79 points on the board. While the Adeniran family is yet to get their points up on the board. Guys, we are sailing smoothly right now and it's time to switch altitudes. Let's go on to round 2. Give me Oladipo and give me Tijon. Gentlemen, you know the rules.
Yeah.
Place one hand behind your back, second hand beside the buzzer in front of you. If you think you know the topmost or correct answer, please hit the buzzer. The point value for this round is still single. Are you ready?
Yes.
Yeah.
We surveyed 100 people, and the top 8 answers are on the board. Mention an animal that best describes your most annoying sibling.
Dog.
Dog.
Good answer. Good answer.
Good answer. Good answer.
Dog. He says dog. Survey says... Okay.
Yeah.
The answer is on the board, but it's not the top answer, so I'm gonna ask you, T-Joel. Mention an animal that best describes your most annoying sibling.
Goats.
Goat!
Good answer. Good
answer. Is that on the board? Survey says...
Stop!
T-Joel, do you want to play or do you want to pass?
I want to play.
I want to play. Thank you very much, Oladipo. Thank
let's
you
go,
very
let's
much.
Let's go, let's go. Let's go.
Lord Dapsy.
Yeah.
How's it going?
I'm good.
All right, introduce yourself and the rest of the Adeniran family.
I am Oladapo Adeniran by name, aka Lord Dapsy. I am a banker, a microfinance practitioner actually, and I'm also into entertainment stuff. Like, I anchor events like birthday and other stuff, apart from burial. I don't like burials. So next to me is TJ Who Help. The Jammu of Lagos. Now, they don't get Lagos.
Now, we get this Lagos.
Now, we get
the Jammu
of Lagos.
Okay.
There's only one Jammu of Lagos.
He's a product designer. Mm-hmm. Next to him, anything will follow him, as in my one and only beautiful wife. Ooh. The one that I'm giving back to back. So, just calm down. She is also a banker, microfinance practitioner, actually. That's where we met.
Oh,
you understand?
Nice.
So don't let me give you details. Then she is an entrepreneur. Anything that will bring money,
she'll
you
do
will
it.
See her there. So, next to her is Omo. Miss Ola say teacher.
Teacher?
Not teacher. There is difference
teacher.
Between teacher and teacher.
Okay, English teacher.
It's just like you are calling a car and a car.
Car.
God bless you. So, she is a family friend also, a very wonderful one, fun to be with.
Thank you.
She loves singing, dancing, and any other thing, cooking too. Man, don't leave that one aside, because food is important.
Very important.
Then, that lady there, okay, she is Oretta Banks.
Yeah, yeah.
A family friend. She is a stylist. Hmm. She can style anything you want to be styled. You will see that everything about us carry Ade. And we are good with the ginger. And that's why they call us the Adeniran family. The Adeniran family. The Adeniran family.
Your work, you be real MC.
MC, Lord MC. How's that going?
To the Jammu of Lagos.
Of Lagos.
So that Jammu, is it for Jammu or Jamaica?
Jammu, you are on point.
I'm on point.
Yeah.
Oh, share the Jammu of Lagos. So how did you come about that name?
Okay, my friend gave that to me. There was this time, the mayor of Lagos, this trend. Mm. So one of my friends, actually is my best friend though, just come on, guy. Jammu of Lagos. And actually, one thing you guys don't notice, I look like Tupac too. Look at me very well. I look like Tupac.
Ooh, yeah, that's
all eyes on me, all eyes on me, please.
Yeah.
Give it up for the Jammu Tupac of Lagos. T-girl.
Yeah.
Lebu, Abby. How long have you two been married?
4 years.
4 years. And you met in the bank?
Yes, he was my boss.
Oh, he was your guy?
Normal, huh?
All right, T-girl. Mention an animal that best describes your most annoying sibling.
Rats.
Rats!
Good answer. Good answer.
Any of your family member here? No, they did not come. Is it the rat that is married to T? Abby? How are you? Shabi, you are the brother of the best friend.
No, we'll not go further.
Okay. But is that the one? No.
No.
No. But rat, sha.
Rat.
She says rat. Survey says.
Hello, Bisola.
How are you?
Calm down, please. I'm fine.
I should calm down, please.
Yeah.
You're fine.
Yeah.
Say, for instance, I'm your student.
Yeah.
And you want to teach me like a clean sentence. Just give me one as you teach me as your student.
Good morning, learners. How are you today?
That's all.
Okay, as a sentence.
Two sentences now.
Okay.
Good morning.
Bisola is going to work today.
Okay, I'm in my walk today. All right, Amma. Mention an animal that best describes your most annoying sibling.
Pig.
Pig!
Ah!
Amma! Is it your younger or older sibling?
I'm the firstborn.
You are the firstborn. So all your young, how many younger ones do you have?
Four.
Four. So pig one, pig two, pig three, pig four. She says pig, survey says. Retha Banks.
Yeah, yeah.
Songito.
Yeah.
Abby?
Yeah.
They say you they sing well, well.
Exactly.
Do you sing to make money or strictly for church or just pleasure?
For church.
For church. All right, Aretha Banks, mention an animal that best describes your most annoying sibling.
Cockroach.
Cockroach! Why cockroach?
It's annoying.
It's annoying.
Yes.
It is annoying.
Yeah.
Especially the ones that fly.
Exactly.
She says cockroach. Is that on the board? I don't know. But survey says.
Nice job.
Lord Dapsy.
No pressure.
Mention an animal that best describes your most annoying sibling.
A cat.
A cat. Survey says.
Come on.
Of Lagos.
Tupac of Lagos.
Of Lagos.
Yeah.
All eyes on me.
Tijo, mention an animal that best describes your most annoying sibling.
I would say monkey.
Monkey.
Good answer.
He now told Lord Dabs, oh, Bonnie. You are a trance.
He knows
he says, monkey. Survey says. T-girl.
Yes?
Don't worry, no pressure at all. You just have one strike, okay? So no pressure. T-girl, mention an animal that best describes your most annoying sibling.
Rabbit.
Rabbit! Is it on the board? Survey says. Omo. You have got two strikes. You do anyhow, you go see anyhow. ILEMOBAYO family, they can't teeth it from your hand. So Omo, I ask you now. Mention an animal that best describes your most annoying sibling.
Sheep.
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 Is it on the board? I don't know. Survey says. Okay. Oluwatoyin, for a chance to steal from the Adeniran family, I ask you now, mention an animal that best describes your most annoying sibling.
Cow.
Cow!
You are.
Survey says. Let's reveal number 8. Liar! Number 7. Carrot! Look at that! Okay, people, the score is now 79 points to the ILEMOBAYO family. And 87 points to the ADENIRAN family. We are not at the destination yet, oh, but we're inching closer to the money bag. Round one and two, done deal. Let's go straight into round three.
Let's go.
Give me T-Girl and give me Oluwale. Lady and gentlemen, you know the rules. You place one hand behind your back, second hand beside the buzzer in front of you. If you think you know the topmost or correct answer, please hit the buzzer. The point value for this round has now been doubled. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Yes.
We surveyed 100 people and the top 6 answers are on the board. Name a food that can be prepared in less than 10 minutes.
Noodles.
Noodles. She says noodles. Survey says. T-Girl, you got the top answer. Do you want to play or do you want
to
pass?
I want to play.
She wants to play. Thank you very much, Oluwale. Was that supposed to be a romantic? Oh, baby, you did well.
You are doing well.
She did not even say, woo, Jack, I win 5 million. Omo!
Oh, thank you, me.
Don't worry, if you win 5 million, she will not shank you at all. Omo, name a food that can be prepared in less than 10 minutes.
Pap.
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 Survey says. That was a good answer. Who do this survey? I'm not deal. Aretha Banks.
Yeah.
Name a food that can be prepared in less than 10 minutes.
Spaghetti.
Spaghetti!
Good answer!
She says spaghetti. Survey says. Lord Dabsi. 2 strike.
No pressure.
ILEMOBAYO family. Huh. They can steal this one. You see, there's plenty choice here. So I ask you now, Lord Dabsi, name a food that can be prepared in less than 10 minutes.
Cereal.
Cereal! Cereal. Survey says. Okay. Oats is a cereal. T. Joel.
Yeah.
Remember, you still have 2 strikes. ILEMOBAYO family can steal this from you. Okay? Name a food that can be prepared in less than 10 minutes.
Toast bread.
Toast bread!
Good answer. Good answer. Good answer.
Good answer.
Good
answer.
Survey says. Oluwatoyin, are you ready to steal from the Adeniran family?
Ever ready.
You believe you have a good answer? Oluwatoyin. For a chance to steal from the Adeniran family, I ask you now, name a food that can be prepared in less than 10 minutes.
Egg.
Egg! Is it on the board? Survey says. What a steal! Okay. Let's reveal number 6. Steal, and right now the ILEMOBAYO family has 247.
ILEMOBAYO family!
While the Adeniran family has 87 points. Now, here's something for you who's watching. Win 5,000 naira every weekday and 1 million naira every quarter by playing the mobile game. It starts with you sending DFF to 205 from an MTN line. Play multiple times to get your chances up. All right, I gotta step out for a short break and we'll get back to you with the remaining surveys in a little bit. Welcome Welcome back to Family Feud Nigeria. Family Feud is brought to you by our lead sponsors, MTN. Before the break, the ILEMOBAYO family had 247 points on the board. While the ADENIRAN family had 87 points on the board. Nobody's giving up just yet. That's why the game's got to go on. It is now time for round four. Let's get the ball rolling. Give me Omar and give me Israel. Lady and gentlemen, you know the rules of the game? Place one hand behind your back, second hand beside the buzzer in front of you. If you think you know the topmost or correct answer, please hit the buzzer. The point value for this round is still double. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Amazing. We surveyed 100 people, and the top six answers are on the board. Mention an activity young people do more than elderly.
Swimming.
Swimming. He says swimming. Survey says... Mention an activity young people do more than the elderly.
Football.
Football. Survey says... Okay. Amo.
Yes.
Do you want to play or do you want to pass?
I want to play.
You want to play. Thank you very much, Israel. Aretha Banks. Do you have elderly people in your house?
Yes.
How many?
One.
Only one person.
Yeah.
All right. So this should be easy for you. Mention an activity young people do more than the elderly.
Basketball.
Basketball.
Good answer. Good answer.
Good answer. Love you. Love you. Love you.
Survey says. Wow. Lord Dapsey. One strike, no pressure at all. Mention an activity young people do more than the elderly.
Singing.
Singing.
Good answer, good answer, good answer.
Singing.
Good answer, good answer.
Survey says.
Good answer, good answer.
Tijo.
Yeah.
Two strikes. ILEMOBAYO family can steal this from you. I ask you now, mention an activity young people do more than the elderly.
Partying.
Partying.
Good answer.
Survey says...
Come on.
T-girl. Two strikes, ILEMOBAYO family can steal this from you.
Okay.
Mention an activity young people do more than the elderly.
They're always on social media.
Always on social media.
Good answer! Good answer!
Survey says... Oluwatoyin.
Yes.
You can steal this from the ADENIRAN family.
Yes.
I ask you now, mention an activity young people do more than the elderly.
Sex. Having sex.
Good answer. Good answer. Nice. 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 Good answer.
Now the couple, Nigel, they shout, nice one.
Nice. Yes.
Good one.
Yes.
Good one.
Yes.
Survey says... Number six.
Three.
Number five.
One.
And number one. Exercise. Would have been a steal anyway. All right, four rounds over. The ILEMOBAYO family have 309 points on the board. ADENIRAN family has 87 points on the board. Hey. Now, it's the final tug of war. Ah! The winning family with the highest points at the end of this round will go on to play Fast Money for a chance to walk away with how much?
5 million!
gentlemen, you know the rules? Place one hand behind your back, second hand beside the buzzer in front of you. If you think you know the topmost or correct answer, please hit the buzzer. The point value for this last and final round has now been tripled. Are you ready?
Yes.
Great. We surveyed 100 people and the top four answers are on the board. Name something you attach to the wall.
Picture.
Picture! Survey says. Okay. Adeniji, do you want to play?
We are playing.
Or do you want to pass?
We are playing.
You're playing. Thank you very much, Aretha Banks. Oluwatoyin.
Yes.
Name something you attach to the wall.
Wall clock.
Wall clock. Survey says. Okay. Nice. Oladipo.
Yeah.
Name something you attach to the wall.
Calendar.
Calendar. Do people still have that these days?
Yeah.
I cannot remember the last time I saw one.
They still have
it. He says calendar. Survey says. You have a chance to clear the board and win this game for the ILEMOBAYO family.
Yeah.
So I ask you now, Oluwole, name something you attach to the wall.
A television.
A television!
Good answer! 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 Good answer!
For a chance to clear the board and win the game, he says a television. Survey says. That was a good answer. Israel, one strike, no pressure. You can clear the board and win the game. Israel, name something you attach to the wall.
Wallpaper.
Wallpaper!
Good answer. Good answer.
Good
answer. Good answer.
Survey says. What's going to happen is that all the points that you've had today, we're going to multiply by 250 naira, which means you'll be going home with a total of 21,750 naira. But we love them too much, so what we're going to do is we're going to round that figure up to 100,000 naira. And that's not all. You guys are going to go home with 3 months' supply of golden penny macaroni. 30 golden penny. You know what? I think we want to give you your money right now. Eh? Are you ready to collect your money?
Yes. Yes.
All thanks to Momo PSB. Do you have a Momo account?
Yeah.
You have it?
I do.
All right, let's make it happen, guys. If you have a Momo and you want to send money to somebody, all you have to do is dial *671#. Bam. Create your PIN and you have the money. So right now, I'm going to ask you to put in your phone number so we can send you your money here live. Thank you, Momo. Thank you, Momo. Amazing. And here goes. Yes. Transaction successful. Yes, it's gone. He has gotten his cash. Ah, thank you, Momo PSB. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Momo.
See, guys, as you see it, life is definitely easier with a Momo PSB account. Now, to the winning family, I want to say congratulations. And right about now, I need two of you who will be playing Fast Money to step out and join me out here. Come on out here. Thank you very much. Thank you. Guys, get ready for the most electrifying part of the show. And we'll be right back to play what?
Fast Money. Yeah.
funny time. The ILEMOBAYO family is here and is ready to go.
Yes.
Okay. Oluwole.
Yes.
Adedeji is off the stage where he cannot see or hear your answers. I'll ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. Try to give me the most popular answer. If you can't think of something, simply say pass, and I'll come back to it if we have enough time left. If you and Adedeji together get 200 points, the ILEMOBAYO family will be walking away with 5 million naira! Can I have 20 seconds on the clock, please? The clock will start after I read the first question. Oluwole, mention something that is present during a burial ceremony.
Casket.
Name a holiday that does not involve sharing gifts.
Pass.
Name something in a school that is often broken.
Shock.
Name something you look up to see.
Sky.
Name a profession whose personnel mostly wears suits.
Banker.
All right, let's see how well you did. Oluwole, we asked you to mention something that is present during a burial ceremony. You said, survey says.
Good answer.
We asked you to name a holiday that doesn't involve sharing gifts. You said, survey says. We asked you to name something in a school that is often broken. You said, survey says. We asked you to name something you look up to see. You said, survey says. And lastly, we asked you to name a profession whose personnel mostly wears suits. You said, survey says. You have got 128 points.
Yeah.
Can we please clear the board and bring out Adedeji? Adedeji.
Yes.
Oluwole got 128 points. Right now, you need 72 points to win. I'm going to ask you the same 5 questions. You cannot duplicate his answers. If you do, you'll hear this sound. I'll ask you to try again and you'll give me another answer. Now it's tougher this time, so we'll give you 25 seconds. Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Let's remind everyone of Oluwole's answers. And can I have 25 seconds on the clock, please? The clock will start after I read the first question. Adedeji. Mention something that is present during a burial ceremony.
Coffin. People.
Name a holiday that doesn't involve sharing gifts.
Easter.
Name something in a school that is often broken.
Chairs.
Name something you look up to see.
The sky.
Try again.
Heavens.
Try again.
Airplanes.
Name a profession whose personnel mostly wears suits.
Lawyers.
You did. Adedeji, we asked you to mention something that is present during a burial ceremony. You said, survey says, casket was the top answer. We asked you to name a holiday that doesn't involve sharing gifts. You said, survey says, that was the top answer. We asked you to name something in a school that is often broken. You said, survey says. That was the top answer. We asked you, name something you look up to see. You said, survey says. Name a profession whose personnel mostly wears suits. The top answer was banker. Congratulations to the ILEMOBAYO family. They have won 5 month's supply of Golden Penny macaroni. Thank you very much, Golden Penny. Family and friends at home, remember, you too can win big by subscribing to the Family Feud mobile game. Just text DFF to 205. 30 people will win 5,000 naira daily, and one person will win 1 million naira quarterly. It's raining millions on Family Feud. One word to describe this episode, I would call it awesome. And it's all thanks to our lead sponsors, MTN, our associate sponsors, Momo PSB, Golden Penny Foods, and our media partners,